so I can pick that up that far away. You can see. Oh no, I can.
It certainly looks like a cross country. I could be wrong though. It looks very dark green though.
I think it could be a cross country as well.
I don't know.
Grey to me.
No, great cross country is grey and red.
Exactly.
But I don't think that's cross country. I think that's actually GWR.
You barely see it.
Probably see it from this corner more. Have you got another one, Tama? They're both GWR. No, they're both GWR area. Those are noisy ones. See the special one. They're both GWR,
yeah,
but, and they're both hybrids.
Yep, I think GWR generally use hybrids.
Now this is the earliest hybrid they had from 1978. That's how old they are.
It's pretty old.
Pretty impressive that it's still going though this long.
GWR have been running their trains for a long, long time.
Yeah, the 43s have been made by John something. This guy who invented these trains.
I don't know quite how I'm going to be able to send this to you,
because
it's going to be too big.
He has to break it down.
Minutes.
Here we go. I'm going to try to catch him zoomed out a bit. About five cars long.
Oh
I'll turn some of these videos into photos anyway. That's what I'm quite good at doing.
You stop recording?
Not quite, but probably sure to head off now.
Gonna get across the bridge, but
we have to wait until you got the darker green.
Very difficult to see on the bridge. Because of the angle. He sort of blends in.
He has not nearly stopped on this section, look.
Yeah, they have to go real slow.
I wonder why, maybe the weight
because
distribution.
Because they're approaching Plymouth Station as well, and there's a lot of changeover points.
Yeah, but that's usually at the depot end, though.
No, there's a whole load of switch points heading up that way. Masses of them. Because there's obviously the different platforms and stuff.
Yeah, he's going over now. Gets very slowly. There's the front of him now.
Right, I just had a waft, sorry.